XS 5.2, eighth sum. Identify the type of the conic and this, and find the center four key vertices and the directrices of the each of the following subdivisions. So first subdivision is going to x minus 3 the whole square divided by 225 plus y minus 4 the whole square divided by 289, that is equal to 1. That is the given sum. So the given conic section, it is called the ellipse. Why? Because x square by a square plus y square by b square is equal to 1. Now a square is equal to 289, b square is equal to 225. Okay, so first of all, to convert the form of this one is capsule x. So that is called x square divided by 225 plus y square divided by 289 equal to 1. Okay, well, so is a ellipse. Is a ellipse with major axis along y axis. Okay, well, now a square, that is equal to, so a square is equal to 289. Next b square is equal to 225. Now a is equal to 70. Next b is equal to 15. Okay, well, so next to find out the value of AE, next to find out value of AE, that is called the C. So AE is equal to AE. So that is called E is equal to root of the formula. So E is equal to root of 1 minus B square divided by A square. So that is equal to root of into 1 minus, so B square is going to 225 divided by 289. So that is equal to into root of 289 minus 225 whole divided by 289. So that is equal root of this one 4, this one 2, this one 0. 64 divided by 289. So is equal to 8 divided by 17. Next to find out value of AE. So A is equal to 17. Next is equal to 8 divided by 17. So 17 cancels equal to 8. Now A is equal to 8. That is the value of AE. So first to formation of the first box, that is the first one center. The find out the first one is center. Next one is foci. Next one vertices. Next one directrices. That is the four type of the headlines. Four type of the headlines. The first type, the first one is first headline. Should be center. The first one is to find out the center. Okay. Next, capsulator x comma y refer to the axis. Next, small letter x comma y refer to x is equal to x is equal to value of x minus 3. Next to y is equal to y minus 4. Okay, ma. Okay, first one center. Center means H comma K. Center means C. C H comma K. So H comma K means, that is H comma K means the capsule tracks. First one to find out for this term, capsule tracks. This is H comma K means 0 comma 0. So that is this one 0 comma 0. Capsule tracks, capsule true Y. So capsulator x is equal to 0, capsulator y is equal to 0, x minus 3 equal to 0. Now x is equal to 3, the first one value. Next y minus 4 is equal to 0, y is equal to 4. So the center C 3 comma 4, the center should be completed. Next is going to the value of vertices. Next value is vertices. So vertices values, vertices. So vertices means The first one, which one? So this y, 0 comma a. Next, 0 comma minus a. So 0 comma a, s equal to the value of s equal to 17. So 17. Next, this is also 0 comma minus 17. So this one x, y, x, y, caps letter. So caps letter x, y. X caps letter is equal to common value is going to 0. That is called x minus 3 equal to 0, which implies x is equal to 3. Okay, completed. Next, y minus 4 is equal to plus 17. Y minus 4 is equal to minus 17. Y is equal to 17 plus 4. Then y is equal to 21. Okay, ma. Y value first. Next to y is equal to minus 17 plus 4 is equal to 13. Next to y value second 13. That is a dash. That is a value. A value is going to 0 comma 17. So 3 comma 21. Next to a dash. So 3 comma next minus so minus 13. This one is minus 13. So vertices is completed. Okay. Vertices fully completed. Next is going to foci. Next value foci. Okay. In general, foci is 0 comma plus or minus ae. Okay, ma. So 0 comma plus or minus ae. Ae is equal to 8. Ae is equal to 8. That is 0 comma 8. Next one 0 comma minus 8. Okay. Caps letter x, caps letter y, caps letter x, caps letter y. Okay, ma. X is equal to value of this one 0. Caps letter x is equal to 0. X minus 3 is equal to 0, which implies x is equal to 3. The first one completed. Next, y minus 4 is equal to plus 8. Y minus 4 is equal to minus 8. Y is equal to this one 12. Okay, the first one 12. Next, y is equal to minus 4. So therefore s value 3 comma 12. Next s dash value 3 comma minus 4. Okay, the second foci is completed. Next is going to the value of which one? Value of directrices. The value of directrices y equal to plus or minus a by e. Okay. Now y is equal to plus or minus a, s equal to 17, e is equal to, so 8 divided by 17, 8 divided by 17 is equal to plus or minus, so 17 into 17 divided by 8, that is called 289 divided by 8, so that is the y value. Caps letter y is equal to plus or minus 289 divided by 8. Okay. So caps letter x replace value of caps letter y. Y means y minus 4. So y minus 4 equal to plus 289 divided by 8. Y minus 4 equal to minus 289 divided by 8. So 4 is going to right side, y is equal to 289 divided by 8 plus 4. This one cross multiplication, y is equal to 289 plus 32 whole divided by 8. So that is equal to, so this one 289 32, this one 1 remaining 1 9 12. So 12 remaining 1 3. So the answer is 321 divided by 8, y is equal to 321 divided by 8. Okay, ma. The first one is completed. The first directrice is completed. So next value y equal to minus 289 divided by 8 plus 4. So y equal to minus 289 plus 32 divided by 8. So that is equal to, y is equal to the first one 7, the next one 5, next one 1. 2 minus whole divided by 8. Okay. So that is complete the all the guidelines. Next is going to the diagram. Okay. So next is going to diagram. Next one is going to diagram. First one completed, second one completed, third one is also completed, director is also completed. So first caps letter x y x, that is small letter x y x, second one. So first let us take small letter x y axis. So this is y axis, this is x axis, okay, x x dash y y dash, this one 0, okay. Next first the center 3 comma 4, the first quadrant. So this one 3, this one 4, the point 3 comma 4. So this is the dummy axis finder, that is the dummy axis. That axis name is caps letter x caps letter y, x x dash y y dash, okay. It's completed. Next value, next is going to vertices 3 comma 21, 3 comma minus 30, 3 comma 21. So this one 3, the point of this one is 3 comma 4, 3 comma 21. So 3 comma 21 means y axis, okay. So 3 comma 21 means approximately for that place 3 comma 21, okay. That is 3 comma 21, okay. Next 3 comma 13. So this one 3 comma minus 13. The ellipse is okay. The next is foci. Foci means 3 comma 12, 3 comma 14, 3 comma 12. This is 21. So that is the first 3 comma 12, okay. Next 3 comma minus 4, 3 comma minus 4. This one center, this one a dash s dash s, okay. Wow. So which is the directrice? So directrice, the first directrice is this one. So y equal to -257/8. Next directrice. So this is the next directrice. Y is equal to +321/8. So that is the directrice. So this one directrice. Next latex electron. So this is also latex electron. Next this one center. Okay, wow.